Hey, what's up? It's Marcus with Retro Game Players. Thank you for tuning in. We're playing Assassin's Creed Brotherhood on the PlayStation 3. And I've made some progress since part 7. So we're in part 8 now, and I've made a little bit of progress. I burned down a few of the Borgia Towers. I don't know what this is on my map. I just got distracted. It's this guy talking, I think.
They would also like to apologize to the Duchess and the Alba, and wish her grace, great peace and solace in the
or something. It's a person? Let's see if I can figure this out. I don't know what that is. Whoa. Yeah, so I burned some Borgia Towers. I renovated a few different buildings, a couple banks, so I could withdraw money. I also upgraded my cape, as I'm sure you all noticed right away. What is going on? Dude, it's like something floating around. Is it a dragon? Is it a bird? Huh. That guy. What's going on, dude? Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. You don't need to do that. It's okay. It's okay. Jesus. I don't know what all that was about. Did that guy rob me? Oh, look, here's some treasure. Is that what happened? Did I get pickpocketed? That might have been it. And then there was a guard chasing him. Let's see if the guard has anything cool. Nothing. Hoping for like a Chico stick or something. Alright. Apparently somebody saw me do that and it was a big deal. Oh shit! Oh my god. That was a long drop. Uh-oh. There's gonna be blood! Come to the roofs. The rooftops. Come to the roof and fight me. Where are you guys? Aha! Whoa. What the hell? Oh. I kind of see what happened there at the last second. Oh, you gonna be okay? What do you got? Chico stick? Nope. Well, how close? It looks like I'm very close to a poster. I bet it's like right here. Bam! Rip that shit down. I don't need that. I don't need my notoriety to be all on the rise and people looking for me. Oh my god, what the fuck? It's all good. Just meant to do that. Not a problem. So I was going to this art merchant over here. Let's see how far away I am. Kind of got a little distracted by whatever the hell that thing was. Oh yeah, it's still on the way. See, I saw this mission here and I find it very intriguing. The Christina mission, and it's got a heartbreak. A broken heart. So on the way, I figured I'd renovate this art merchant, so let's keep doing that. That's a good plan. As the crow flies, as they say, that's how the assassins travel. Looks like it's a little bit of a far jump there. I don't know. Ugh. Oh, God, dude. What a fail. Oh, that lady was coming on to me, though. She liked it. She's impressed. Come on now. Oh, someone saw me. Oh, shit. Dude, I'm gonna die. Better use some of my medicine. Okay, I'm better now. Oh, there's a dude. I'm gonna have to fucking murder him. Ugh, don't even give you a chance. Wait, where are you going, man? Search him. Maybe he's got some Mike Ikes. He does not. There's a poster right there. Get the fuck out of here with that stupid shit. I don't need my face around this town. Oh, there's a armor shop. I don't think I've renovated it. Right down there. See you later, dude. Whoa. Whoa. Yes! It's the first time I've actually done that on purpose in the game. So, I see there's a guy right over here, but does this help me? Whatever. You know what? I'm not afraid to fight these guys. Nice. I didn't even mean to come across this one. Maybe I should buy something.
I made the most beastly broadsword yesterday.
Let's see what I also have all this crap that I'm amassing, but I don't know, like, if I go to sell, I don't know if I need any of this crap or if I'm supposed to just sell it. I mean, it's worth money, but I don't know. I wasn't sure if there was, like, some way to use it. So I've been holding on to it. And let's see here. I actually upgraded to some crazy weapon. That's pretty gnarly. $6,000. I don't even have enough for it. Yeah, I bought the butcher knife. Select to re-equip. I'm gonna make sure I have that thing in my inventory, actually. Oh, I do. But see, this is like hidden, I think, right? I mean, isn't that the point of this? This weapon, or... Let me see. Yeah, no one can tell because I've got my cape. I got it. Yeah, isn't that a nice color? I upgraded that thing. It's beautiful, isn't it? It's like a dark green. Alright, gotta stay focused here. Gotta go to the art merchant. Then we're gonna go check out this broken heart. Excuse me. Oh.
Hey, have you lost all reason?
Should be right. Did I pass it? There it is. Nice. Alright. Christina, here I come!
Attenzione! I will throw open my private gallery to members.
Whoa,
of the public.
What is going on, dude?
The cardinale who was to buy my select collection.
Go ahead and switch my map icon so it's not on that dude. Right here. It's almost saying, come this way if you want a broken heart. That's kind of what it says. Oh, God. Oh, shit. Whoa, excuse me, lady. Let's make sure I've renovated this, I think it, yep. Straight up the wall I go. Hey, you shut it. Oh, there's a tailor right here I can renovate. Oh! Are you okay? Oh my god, dude. Sorry. Really sorry about that. You know, it's weird. Right before I started recording, I killed somebody, an innocent woman, on accident. Big surprise, I know. Where is this place? It must not be... That guy was speaking straight up gibberish. What's going on? This way? Up here? Like a fancy tail? Oh, it's on the other side. There we go. What a bargain. Only $8.80. God. White background. Dye clothes.
It's almost criminal to pass by without looking at my fantastic wear.
Yeah, sure, dude. Okay. We're real close now. Look at her.
The camera, Leonard, asks all bankers to please halt their wagons and carriages. The guard has been instructed to remove offenders.
Oh, Jesus. Whose idea was a bright white loading screen? For real. I know I probably say that in every video, but... It's like... Just too much. Too much white. Too much. Oh, God, it's a little better. This is weird. What's going on here, dude? Am I going back to the Animus? I'm in her memory. Oh. This is, this is unusual. I'm in binary land. Oh, no, it's glitching out. Dude, I'm gonna tackle her. I think that's what I'm supposed to do. Okay. Now I'm running. Come on! What is this? Come on! I'm gonna do it! Ugh. Oh, he wouldn't do it. He was trying to dive. What the hell is that?
What about that one? Oh, she's beautiful. Okay, then go talk to her.
Uh-oh.
Just like that? Talk about what?
It doesn't matter. See, little brother, most men are so afraid of beautiful girls that anyone who actually talks to them has an advantage. Just make it up as you go.
Tell her about your stamp collection.
What?
What?
Why are you just standing there?
Oh, because I wanted to ask you something, which is, what's your name?
Not one you'll ever need to make use of.
Aspetta, I wasn't ready.
Aspetta?
Being really charming and funny.
That's weird.
A second chance.
Sounds like a dietary product.
Oh, well.
Ezio, all is not lost. You made her smile. She will remember you now.
No, I can still fix these. I'll follow her ways. See where she lives.
Okay, that's, kind of creepy, dude, but... Alright, let's follow her. Checkpoint. I really don't know what's going on here or what's happening because this game got a little trippy there. Whoa! Sorry. I am not following you. Yep. I would never do that. ever. 25, 24, what is that? Oh, it's like too far. Too far. No way.
Wait, get back here.
Nice hat, dude. Jesus! What the fuck was she doing there?
No, it's not possible.
Yeah, it's not possible. I was only like 3 feet away from you. Dude, just sweep dust onto my lady. There. There's some dust, jerk. Uh-oh. Hey, Jesus, dude, she's always just standing around looking. Sorry. Oh, hey, how's it going? Maybe you and I should, No? I sure like that dress on her. Oh. Oh, how I like that dress. I like that move. Oh! Oh shit, dude! She's just waiting there. Oh, I can't believe she saw me. I cannot believe. Oh, oh. Okay, I saw where she lives.
I told you I'm not interested.
Boy, she's always. See? Fighting away potential suitors.
I think not, amore mio. I've decided I'm tired of waiting for you to open your legs on your own.
Oh shit, dude.
Cane rognoso.
Here comes Antonio Banderas.
This has nothing to do with you.
Nice to see you too, Vieri. I think you're disturbing this young lady's day.
Shit, man. I wasn't even ready. I'm gonna get his ass beat, dude.
Is that the best you can do?
Pay for interfering.
Wow, he stood up quickly.
Your whole family will.
Was that a tooth? You just spit out a tooth?
Thank you. That was very kind of you.
Are you alright?
I've been stalking you.
I am now. You asked for my name earlier. It's Christina.
Piacere, Christina. I'm Ezio.
Ezio.
Well, Ezio. Looks like you got yourself a second chance.
Oh, buddy. Oh. Nice necklace. That's sweet. That's a sweet necklace. Did you make that? Did you get those beads yourself? So why am I this guy? Okay. Alright. Come on. I was gonna say, what, I gotta play this dork the whole time? Oh no. Looks like I kinda do. Boo-hoo-hoo. I am Antonio Banderas. I have not been in very many movies anymore. Actually, I haven't even seen any of the Zorro movies. Haven't seen him. Look at this guy. This guy's just won't shut up. He just won't shut up. All right, let's go to the exclamation point and see how far it is, though. Looks like there's some stables. Can I renovate the stables? I think I can. Alright, let's see if I can renovate these stables. I believe I can. I do. Whoa, hello, sir. Good evening. Guy's face. Look at that dude. He has no emotion. Okay. Horse stables. Why is the map so hard to figure out where shit is? It must be on the other side of this wall. It's like it's zoomed out kind of far. Here it is, here it is. I see the stables, right? What do I do? Who do I talk to? Oh, here it is. Excuse me. Look at that. Is that a guy? Is that your hair? What is that? Oh, okay. Like a pair of pants? What the hell is that, dude? Upgrade. Now that's what I call a horse stable. Alright, there he is. Let us ride. Move it, soldier. Oh god. Oh, behind you. There we go. Oh, dude, what? It's like, seriously? Oh, getting tricky. I'm just trying to get off the horse. Screw this. Seems faster to go on the rooftops. Whoa. A little crazy. Actually, look, there's a good running spot if I can make this jump. Look at this. Yes. Oh. There we go. Yeah. Damn, dude, it's all the way over there. Am I gonna live? Right next to the tailor that needs to be renovated. And an art merchant. I sure like renovating things. It's my favorite thing about Assassin's Creed. No. Renovate. That's a great deal. All right.
My stylish slashing. Reveal your family pride with my fine raiment.
Whoa, dude. There we go. Yes, I will renovate you as well. What does this person have anyway? What am I supposed to do with this? Shop quest. Right on. Not gonna buy that. I should sell some shit. Or go to the bank. I just have to go to the bank and withdraw some money. Shop quests. Yeah, I'm not gonna do that now. Alright. Keep going. Whoops, other way. This way. The lady was crying. Almost there. Almost to memory start. Should be right. Here. Perfect.
Machiavelli, we must talk.
Yes. I secured something of great worth from one of my contacts. We now have the names of several Templar agents Cesare has recruited to terrorize Roma.
They're going down.
I can give you a general location. I suggest looking for signs of distress nearby. Perhaps you will uncover citizens who can point you in the right direction. My contact will continue searching for more names.
Great.
This information came from a city guard.
Yes. How did you know?
Lucky guess. Grazie.
Claudia, Bartolomeo, and La Volpe are waiting for you inside. I can't imagine how you did it.
Virtù, Machiavelli.
Virtù.
He's like, I'm unfamiliar with that saying.
What have you discovered?
That bastardo Cesare is in the Castel Sant'Angelo with the Pope.
My spies tell me that the apple has been secreted.
That guy must smoke pretty heavily.
I am working on determining his identity.
Caterina will be moved to the prison within the castello next week.
Bene.
My doily is a little tight.
Roma will heal quickly with Cesare and Rodrigo gone.
Only if the opportunity to assassinate them arises will I take it.
Do not repeat your mistake in the vault. You must kill them now.
I'm with Machiavelli, Ezio. We should not wait.
Bartolomeo is right.
They must pay for Mario's death.
This is intense.
Do not worry. They
Some
will die.
Serious drama going on right now. I'm lost in it. Okay. So am I just gonna go kill the? Oh, what's this nice gentleman? The architect want.
I represent the combined resources of Bartolomeo del Viano,
aren't you the architect?
Claudio Auditore, and La Volpe. Through my associates spread across the city, you can channel your Florence to any part of the underground you desire.
Does this have to do with the mission
you
I'm
may
on?
I have seen notices posted around Roma which allow you to purchase buildings.
I know that.
Income from your new tenants will be deposited with bookkeepers, as well as
additional what is this guy?
From renovations. Bookkeepers can be found throughout the city.
My name is Help Menu. Checkpoint? What's going on here? What? What is happening? Sequence 3 complete. What is going on? Oh my god, dude. I guess I'm going to the Animus. I'm going back to that other dude. What's his name? God. I want to say, like, Dorian or something like that. Destro. No. Dylan. Oh, now I am starting. It's another sequence. I don't know. I don't know what's going on. Fixer Upper. Thought I was going to the Animus. I was going to be Dorian or whatever his name is. Alright, Desmond, that's who it is. I'm not really sure, did it just tell me? I wasn't paying attention, there's a fire emblem here, what is this? This must just be like the chapters, I think, so. Let's see what this thing is. Oh, is this the thief? I think that's the Thieves Guild or something. This is like the Thieves Guild. Pretty sure. How far is the, let's see how far this memory start is. It's not that bad. Let's see what this is, too. Ezio's hideout. Oh. I didn't know that. Know what the hideout was. Okay. I'm gonna renovate this blacksmith. Actually, what I'm gonna do is, on the way, I'm gonna make a withdrawal. Even though I'm right next to one, I'm gonna go to this one up here. 'Cause I'm low on funds. And this city doesn't renovate itself, you know. Oh god. Holy shit, dude. That would have been really painful. If that was real life, dude, falling on a ledge, like, looked like he landed on his knees. Oh, man. It would have been a bad day there in Roma. I'm coming in hot. I need a loan. Where is it? Where's my banking institution?
Hey.
What? Get out of my way, fools! Peasants! Here we go. What does record money mean? Oh. It just shows me how I'm doing. Taking the money out. Gotta keep renovating. Like a boss. Alright, let me renovate on the way. I think that place has been done. This place, I don't think this has, so. We're gonna go there. I know I can use a horse too, but whoa! Sorry. I know, disrespectful of the city. Oh, I think what happens is these ladies just help me hide, but there's not really any use other than that. And I don't really care about hiding, you know. If soldiers want to try and take me down, then fine. Like, what are you gonna do about it, buddy? Uh-oh. Better go up. Oh, shit. Bastards. No, get out of there, dude. Come on. My notoriety went up. Because I pushed that soldier. Whoa. Should be right here. Yes. Oh yeah, that one was kind of expensive. A little pricey side. Oh, thank you, ladies.
Big sale! Come and see! My wife says I'm crazy, but I wanted to give something back to you.
What the fuck is he saying?
Looking for a sign. Oh, there it is. Move it, lady. Come on. Get. What are you doing? There. I guess they shielded me from trouble. What did that. That guy just tell me what I think he said? I'm the son of a motherless goat. Okay. I see it. I see the mission start. Here I go. Whoa. 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 Oh, God. No. I like that catch mechanic. Whoa, look at that chariot. Thing looks kind of badass.
Salve, cittadini di Roma. Behold a sight most splendid. Caterina Sforza, she-whore of Forli, has at last been brought to heel.
Ha! No one kneels as low as Lucrezia Borgia. Who put you up to this? Was it your brother or your father? Perhaps a bit of both? Perhaps at the same time?
Chiudi la bocca!
Whoa, non speak ill of the Borgia! Chick does the same not, will happen to any who defy us. With her insults.
Good people of Roma! Stay strong! You will be free! Your time will come! I swear it!
She's saying that like she wants everybody, or she's just talking
you are here for like Cesare revenge, or what? Rodrigo.
Katarina is a powerful ally. If we help her now while she is weak, she will aid us in return.
Perhaps.
Always thinking.
But kill Cesare and Rodrigo thinking. First.
He's a smart assassin. Do not be detected. Okay. I'll try. I don't know. I'm kind of a brute when it comes to my stealth missions. Am I following this guy? What's up? No. Okay. Think I can go up this way? How do I get up there? Can you climb this pole? Blend. Oh, it's one of those. So yeah, I don't think I can get up here. Oh, maybe. Dude. This is the way you do it. Assassin's Creed style. Come on, man. Oh. Just checkpoint. Okay. I mean, I could just go kill these guys, too. Where am I going, dude? Am I going up in there? I guess I am. Whoa! Whoa, dude. I don't know, man. Where am I supposed to go? Am I supposed to just run along? That was such a clear objective. Maybe I need to kill this guy. Something's wrong with Bill. Bill. Can I put him in the hay? Yeah, I'm gonna go into the hay with Bill. Alright, here we go. We're gonna run for it. Shit. Oh, shit. Oh, don't be detected. Oh well, fuck it. What can I say? I'm a brutal assassin.
Forget the Pope, you only answer to me. Roma is the pillar that holds our entire enterprise aloft. She cannot waver, which means neither can you.
What of Il Vaticano?
That tired old man's club.
I really like your medallion today, Antonio. Oh, thank you. What am I supposed to do now? Is that all I needed? Mission complete. This'll work. Nice. I want to assassinate from a ledge. Oh! That was a trick. Oh, you want some, dude? Actually, you know what? I want to try my new knife. This? Yeah, holy shit! It's fucking violent. It's a butcher blade. What do you got? Got some junior mints on ya? What is this, a phone booth? What is this? A toilet? Bingo. What? Now what? Guess I'm supposed to go this way. Without being seen, maybe? Even though I could totally kill these guys if I wanted to. I mean, no problem. No problem! You hear me? What is with this, the whispering in the music? What is that? It's just creepy. Is that guy gonna see me? Hell yeah, he's gonna fucking see me, dude. Kill him, dude. Slice him up. Oh, shit. That was extremely violent. Here, you come up here, man. You come up here.
Where is he?
I'm right here.
I have him.
Oh. Dude, fuck you. Don't shoot me with that. Come up here. You're dead.
Oh.
Whoa, don't do that fancy move. What is that, dude? Oh, this guy. You know what, man? Why can't you just attack from the ledge? This is ridiculous. This fight is absurd. It's too... There. That's what you get. For that rigor-maru! I should have used my medicine. Here we go. Yeah, the butcher blade's pretty cool, but I don't know. I like my concealed one. Just my hidden blade. Oh, shit! I think I'm supposed to jump on that chimney piece there. Supposed to go up there? Is that what's going on? Oh, I see. I see it. Damn it. What is that creepy whispering for? Can I use my crossbow on that dude? Nope. Can't do anything with that. Okay. Whoa, it's close. His radar is like half red, half yellow. Okay, I made it. Nice. Oh god. Checkpoint. Whoa! Oh my god, dude, there we go. What a perv, man. He's just outside the window looking at these people making out. Come on.
I hope you have treated our guest with kindness.
But the mouth on her. How I'd love to sew it shut.
I'd rather like it open myself.
Oh.
Have you talked to the Pope about the funds requested by my
bank? Cherub chest armor, sir.
He is away from the Castello, and he might need some convincing when he returns.
That shouldn't be a problem, should it?
No.
Jeez.
Only it gets quite lonely here. You and I spend so little time together these days, busy as you are with your other conquests.
Soon. Once I have secured the throne of Italia, you are going to be my queen. And your loneliness will be a thing of the past.
I cannot wait.
Behave yourself while I am gone.
Strange couple. Whoa, man. No, sir. Swing. Here we go. Jeez, dude.
The Captain General is leaving for Urbino.
It's close.
Machiavelli is going to be very disappointed.
I'm supposed to go down. How am I supposed to get down there, actually? That's not good, dude. Wait. How come he won't swing? What the fuck is going on, dude? This is one of those situations where I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Oh, I did have to hit jump. Tiny little jump. So lame, dude. How do I just restart checkpoint? Shit. What is that shit, man? To get back over there.
Hurry, I'm losing him. Eccolo, hurry, get him.
Actually, maybe I should just die. Alright, so I did get killed and realize that it does start you over from the last checkpoint, which is awesome, because why would I sit there and... I mean, I don't know. I'm not really sure I understand that. It's pretty tricky what to do here, but...
Open the gate! The Captain General is leaving for Urbino!
I mean, otherwise I would have had to go all the way around, you know.
He's just going to be very disappointed.
To get back to where I was, so... And this is tricky right here, too, because you have to hit jump. Normally when you hit jump, like if I hit jump now, I will fly, you know, so I have to somehow, like, oh, dude. Down. Yeah, I didn't even think I could make that jump. I didn't even, like, think that that was an angle that I could get to. Nice.
Open her cell.
was a journey to Roma.
Oh, no.
Did you sit in Cesare's
carriage?
You're pathetic, Lucrezia.
Oh.
What did he talk about? His plans for Napoli? Did you like it?
What's he gonna do with that?
Perhaps you will remember this.
Oh.
That puts you in your place.
Hit her in the butt.
Lock it and give me the key.
Oh, shit. Fire poker. Whoa, I saw where she put that key. I was watching. Okay. Oh, I'm gonna rescue her. So good. I'm gonna just, what am I gonna do about that? Let's keep going up. I could go down there, but maybe not. How are you feeling? You feeling okay, buddy? You okay? Oh no. Stand a chance. Take my breakouts very seriously. Ever since Star Wars. Oh. Die. Target's killed. I tried to not get detected.
What are you doing here?
Paying a visit to the tailor.
Rescuing me will provoke Cesare's wrath.
Okay, I'll leave you in there then.
Any chance there is a second key?
The guard handed his to Lucrezia, so I assume not.
Do you know where she is?
Her quarters are at the top of the castello.
All right, stay here. That key is as good as mine.
I'm not going anywhere.
Whatever. Alright, I will accept this. But we're going to end this video right here because it's a good spot to start the next one. So, thank you so much for watching. I hope you found this enjoyable. It was, it's getting easier for me. This game is fun now. It definitely started out a little crazy. But, you know, it has its moments like me dying, what, 8 times or whatever on that tower. But, still, great. Anyway, appreciate you watching. Till next time, keep it retro by playing Assassin's Creed Brotherhood on your PlayStation 3. Later on.